bet anywhere with TVG. Exciting graded stakes action took place across the country last week. At Tampa Bay Downs, Destin scored a gutty win in the Tampa Bay Derby.
Destin on the outside. Outwork is there toward the game. And they're locked in battle down to the wire. It's Destin on the outside. He's going to better the two. Destin, Outwork, very gamely for second.
Teppan's class prevailed in the Hillsborough.
And here she comes. Teppan, she drops her head and is mowing him down. Teppan on the outside, and she'll get up and remain the champion she is.
And three-year-old fillies took to the turf in the Florida Oaks.
Gaining ground, fastest of all is Bassani Bacoli, and from between horses, enjoy yourself, an absolutely blanket finish in the Florida Oaks.
At Santa Anita, What a View surprised his rivals in the Kilroy Mile.
And it's still What a View, the Cowbred turning in a spectacular performance on the front end. He made short work of the competition in the Frank E. Kilroy Mile.
Dancing Candy went coast to coast in the San Felipe.
Dancing Candy's the real deal. He takes a major step forward this afternoon. Dancing Candy, wire to wire in the San Felipe Stakes, and there's plenty left in the tank.
Kobe's Back closed strong to take the San Carlos.
Kobe's Back is erupting in the center of the track, and Kobe's Back indeed winning the San Carlos.
Melatonin went wire to wire in the Santa Anita Handicap.
Melatonin, and he's putting them to sleep in the big cap under Joe Talamo. Melatonin airs. He wins by five.
And turf runners went a mile and a half in the San Luis Rey.
Final furlong, Generosidad in front, three quarters of a length to Highball, and it will be the distaffer, Generosidad and Tiago Pereira to win the San Luis Rey.
At Oaklawn Park, Terra Promessa was dominant in the Honeybee.
Terra Promessa has the lead by three. Up into second is Nickname, but the clear-cut winner is Terra Promessa.
And at Aqueduct, Saludos Amigos won his second straight Tom Fool Handicap.
Here comes Saludos Amigos. What a move here. From last to first, he's going to win the Tom Fool Handicap once again.
And that's the week that was.